All right. Ooh, that was weird. In practice, sometimes when that happened, I would fall off. So it was really excellent that that didn't happen. That was kind of a bad memory. Alright, whatever. That was actually a pretty okay split. I still have like a whole second to save though. I could have not gone right there. In fact, I realistically shouldn't have, but you know. Whatever. Slight time loss. Ever so slight. Yeah, I forgot to buffer left there. Oh, that was close. I really shouldn't have dived over there. I think I lost time because of that. But what? Oh my god. I completely lost my orientation there. It's a really good time loss. Another really good time loss. Alright, how about I don't bonk here? That'd be excellent. Yeah! I did kind of okay there. Still kind of slow. I have no idea why I couldn't pick up that pawn. Really weird. Oh no. Oh no, that is a... That's like one of the biggest time losses I can take on this level. But you know, still not a huge deal. In general, this is just going to be a no reset run, unless I am literally over 2 minutes down. Started holding left click way too early there, apparently. I messed up so much there. This is gonna be a slow barrel battle. There's no way around that.
Child will be in the way.
Alright.
Do not think about avoiding perils. Heads up, little punk.
Anyway. Get back. Have a nice time standing still. Check Discord, see if anyone responded to my bug report. Most of that is probably from that fall down that I had. I'm probably also going to have kind of bad pawns because I got bad RNG on a... bad RNG on She Came From Outer Space, and in general it's just... not good. I missed some of the pawns up there in Barrel Battle. Yeah, I'm going to have to be taking some backup pawns. For sure. I'm gonna wanna run on top of the rooftop in Golden Vault. I'm going to wanna get the ones to the side in Down with the Mafia before fights get. Not what I wanted to do. Okay, how about I actually remember to go forwards here? I'm not very good at movement in that section. I lose like a second or two every time. Door frames. Should have dived over there. Slight time saves because I actually... okay, this is fine. This pawn count is actually fine. Thought it was way worse than it was. God damn it. That was really bad. Come on, good RNG. That was good, that was a good jump. I should have been on top of him when that happened. Significantly too late. God damn it. Yeah, I'm losing the substantial amount of time on this, but... That worked well. Yeah, like 8 seconds. Seconds behind still is not that much. I still have entire minutes to save late in the run. I mean, I guess entire minutes to save earlier in the run at this point. God damn it, my fingers got off. Okay, so I'll need to pay attention to my pawn count here. Obviously, I guess. Oh, I finally got the DSJ off an ice platform. Never gotten that before. I've been, like, going for it just for the heck of it. God damn it. What's the fastest way back up here? I've been trying to figure it out, and I can't really come up with a good solution. Whatever, I guess I'll just have to accept the time loss here. I really need to come up with a backup strat, though. That's a lot of time loss. Yeah, you can see. Oh my god. Actually, I thought I lost a substantial amount of time here in my PB as well. I guess I just lost even more this time. Should have kept track of my possible time save, and I wasn't paying attention to pawns. Nice. I think I have enough though, because of my screwing around down there looking for a better way up. Okay, so I should have 100 by the end of this. Probably already have 100. Yes. Oh wow, I've got plenty. And I was worried. Alright, let's try not to mess up. Possible time save is 0 seconds. So. Oh yeah, my sewers and my PB was actually really good. No, okay. That's time lost already. A substantial amount of time lost, nice. Well, there goes like 10 seconds of my life. I'm not warmed up at all. I can still do this. As I start playing better through the run. Alright. I did have some time loss here. Not a lot, but I think a gold here wouldn't actually be that hard. Fuck. Did I really just do that? Okay, whatever. At least I improvised pretty well. Oh. Well, that wasn't really my intention. Oh my god. This is kind of a mess. Yeah, forget my time save here. It wasn't that much in the first place, though. Wait, what? How much time am I about to save? Why was my gold that bad? Jesus. I can still take another few seconds off that. Just with my current strats and movement. Alright. Oh, whoops. Good mistake. Slightly slow entry. Just a few seconds. Whoops. That was definitely not optimal. Good miss, FDJ. Alright, not bad. Only a few seconds time lost. That's actually my favorite rift, honestly. It feels just nice. Not equipped with. Alright, off to CL. Let's not forget to talk to cat. Let's just try back left sprint jumping. Nope, not quite. That doesn't quite do it. Not a bad position. Oh my god. Kind of a bad position considering what I missed. Not quite the opening movement I was going for. I'm pretty sure some of the sound effects for that are like ripped straight out of TTYD. Or at least from the same place TTYD took them. Come on. Okay, I've definitely got some time to save here. Yeah, 20 seconds. I made a couple pretty significant mistakes. I don't think that's like the optimal order. I don't know why I did it that way. This is bad. Falling there is certainly not great, but it's also not that bad. Can I just kind of... Almost saved the crash in a second. We're gonna save a decent amount of time here. Oh, a gold. Okay. More importantly, a 20-second time save. Telescope like it was Mafia time. Alrighty. I have become really comfortable with this level. Just from practicing a little. Did I just like do an accidental SDJ there? It looked like I was sprinting but didn't do the roll, but at the same time, I never let go of shit, so I have no idea what happened there. Good. I thought that wasn't where I'm going. Ah. Thought I had that. That might be able to make it. Shit. There we go. I practiced that a lot, but I still can't get it all the time. Alright. Some time loss. Wait, what? Oh. For some reason, I thought there was a cutscene there, instead of here. I don't know why holding left click just didn't work there. Oh yeah, I took some time off of my PP. Oh no. To that, except. Eh, whatever. Oh my god. Okay. Losing time here. Wow. Losing more time than I thought. What? What did I lose all that time? Ah, it was failing the SDJ. That's what it was. Alright. It's weird how to hit that. You've got to start spamming, You got to start spamming dive, like, before the timer shows up. It's odd. Okay, let's actually do this right. Let's actually do the out of the gate movement correct here. That's more like it. I don't know how many times I've gotten caught there, but I mean, a few. Last time, I forgot to turn my shadows back on and I lost some time trying to fix it. So this time, god damn it, I didn't even know you could do that. This time I'm just not gonna bother to fix it. Wow, I missed that shot, okay. Wait. Where? Okay, I guess I hit that. I'll take it. I remember now, I lost like a significant amount of time there, my PB. Okay, I bonked, but I still was okay. I'll take it. I always forget that I don't have to go right left there. Just click it, or press the button, I mean. Okay. Good enough. How was that a 5 second time loss on toilet? That's a little bit confusing. Whatever. Enter manners. I never remember for sure. Enter through well, I guess. I'm gonna save some time on pipe because I entered through CO, I think. I think I'm also gonna save time here, like 10 seconds I think. I don't actually know the exact number. It might have been more like 20. I don't remember. Oops. Okay. Whatever. Okay, I'll take it. Yeah, I had some minor mistakes in it, but it went okay. Okay, enter through Vanessa's. Christ. I call it like three things. I call it VM, I call it QVM, I call it Vanessa's. And I guess I also call it Vanessa's Manor and King Vanessa Manor. So I guess it's like five things. Anyway. And then when I tried to hold back left here, it didn't really work out. I'm just gonna hold back. Yeah. Good entrance, or at least better than my last one. I'm sure it was suboptimal by over a second. Well, that was kind of slow movement. But I will be able to get up here, so that's good. Oh, wait, yeah. No! Oh my god. I remember this now. Didn't even lose time for that. I remember this now. I lost only like 3 seconds even though I did a lot of dumb shit. Maybe that's something else I'm thinking of, I don't know. Man, I like never get that. Ah, oh, close. Yeah. All right, that's about how much time I would expect to lose out of my gold. I couldn't look. What's that a new track for? Whatever. If it's subcon, I guess I'll know. I don't think it matters where I enter, honestly, most of the time on subcon. Alright, this is a free gold if I actually do it right. I won't. Oh my god. Yeah, forget about that. I got that SCJ like every single time in practice, but I can't get it once in a run. So, I guess that's just how that goes. Wow. Yeah, free gold. Missed it anyway. Still free! I saved that much time anyway. My god, I could be ahead right now. Okay. And Snatcher. Wait. Oh wait, never mind. Here. Okay, it worked. Here we go. Oops. Loop. Alright, that's probably a gold split snatcher, honestly. Alright, good mashing. And this is gonna be a really good snatcher split if I do have good mashing. Yo, whoa. I forgot about the time loss on Snatcher. Yep. Alright, we got a run. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to switch hats. There we go. Should've sprinted there. Oh well. Oh, 30 seconds possible time. I know exactly what that is. And I keep saying I'll figure out how to do that, and I keep not. So, we'll see how it goes. It's pretty much RNG to me at this point, until I actually go ahead and work out exactly how that works. Not great. Could've been faster. Okay, first try. Automatic time save. I still really should have just gone ahead and figured that jump out instead of just winging it in the run again, like I have been since the first run. This might be gold. Actually. Oh. I didn't know that moving made that go faster. Nobody hold me. I
What? What? That was a big gold. Holy crap.
Okay. Okay, murder, I have like 5 seconds to save, I think. 27 seconds time save? What? I don't know what I lost that time save. What do you lose time to on murder? The mashing? I always do the dive roll. I always say I won't do it again. Good, good movement. That was solid. Oh, that was actually close. I like going for a DSJ there. It's nice to hit and goddamn it. You really don't get penalized for missing it. No, okay. That's where I thought I had just 5 seconds of time save on this. Again, I don't know where the rest of the time save is. Wait a second. Okay. Okay, text mashing. Also, that piece of evidence in that last room, I was so looking forward to it being for the crows. And it wasn't. I was so confused. I don't even remember how you unlock the crows as a suspect. It's just... obviously it's silly. This whole chapter is really silly, but... man. Oh no. Gold anyway! Still a substantial amount of time saved there. Definitely several seconds over an optimal gold split, at least. That's just without little movement optimizations as well. I'm sure the community gold is just insane for that. Alright, picture perfect. Picture perfect. Alright. That up.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was a pretty good movement. Car. Alright. Cool. Nailed it.
They are
water.
That was a good gold. I'm happy with that. Not great, but good. Pretty good. Okay, gallery. I don't usually have trouble with gallery. Okay, let's not wall climb here. Nice. That was decent movement. I think I saved time in the movement to gallery there. Oh yeah, I don't have that much trouble with gallery, but usually I do have a little bit of trouble on that jump right there with the balloons for some reason, so that's some good time saves. Yeah, what? Do you need me to? What? I kind of figured since you took him, you were gonna get him. Can you? Actually, yes. Good mashing again. Really solid. That was really bad movement. Alright, let's try not to lose time here. I'm just gonna go for the DSJ. That's the strat I've found to be the most consistent overall. And I missed it. Alright. There we go. Only took me one fail. I will take that. Pretty sure I'm still losing time on the split though. Shit, I lost track of what order they went in. Blah. Make sure to get that checkpoint, otherwise I could get so screwed. Okay, that was weird. Okay, that doesn't work. Got it. Oh my god. Everything sucks. This is really a large amount of time off. There's no way around that. That was a weird warp. How dumb do they come? At least as dumb as me. Okay! That happened. There goes 50 seconds, but I'm still doing okay. Oh. That's casually 6 golds in a row. Jesus. Okay. Yeah, 40 seconds isn't the end of the world. What? Oh my god. Okay. There goes some time. Not as much time as I probably would think, because it cuts out loading, but some time. I think my train rush was pretty good in my PB, so. What are we doing today? Okay, just play it safe. 2 minutes, 0 seconds. I do have some time saved on this screen. Oh, Christ. There goes that time save. That was pretty good. I got that DSP in my PP. Right now, if I'm off. Good movement overall, though. Okay, that just happened. I think I might have actually lost a decent amount of time in this bit in my PB, so probably still losing less time than I thought. Ah. Yay for slight time off. But, overall, nice. I'll take it. 3 second goal. Mafia cook. Alright. Shit. Oh my god. There goes 5 seconds. Good. That was a little bit of a time saver. And I got a couple of follows in the last bit in Mafia Cooks last time. So get back here. Okay.
No. Okay, that's a time loss similar to the one I had in my last Mafia clip. But it's still probably going to be significantly faster. Good. Okay, last time I got first try CPR, but barely. And then it's just mailroom finale. Alright, how much yarn do I have? If I have 12, then maybe I'll just stop taking the freezer yarn. Fucking hell. Okay, that was solid. Still not perfect. There's still a few seconds left for the gold split. Or for the ideal gold split, I mean. Alright. Here you go. Okay, good enough. I think I had a fallen moon. What, 42 seconds possible time save? Oh god. Did I have multiple falls in mail room? I don't think I did. I must have. Okay, this motherfucker. There we go. Excellent. I don't know what was with that possible time today. It seemed incorrect. Finale. This is looking to be a pretty solid PB. Here we go. Get a solid drink of water. I like this color scheme. It looks good with this hat. God damn it, this happened in my PB as well. There we go.
Beat it, kid.
Just Good movement. Oh shit, okay. How about we don't take damage on these spinners? That would be just excellent. Oh no. Well, that's probably the sense of time loss. Not really, actually. Crap. No! Okay. That's really bad. Really, really bad, actually. We criminals can feel relief, yet not committed. There we go. Ah, it's the dive boost. I like that dive boost. Oh no. Not quite what I had in mind. Okay, let's not hit her with a brewer until, like, at least phase two. Oh shit. Well, that was solid. Alright. Alright. Doob doob doob. Alright, she should start doing the scan now. Oh, Christ. Shit. There we go. Always takes me two tries. Alright, I'm pretty much on pace. I remember last time I got here, I was also around at 5 minutes on a Mafia ball. Did it not hit her? There we go. There we go. Alright, I live. Awesome. Would've been really sad if I died. I feel like she should be dead already. There we go. Well, I'm definitely going to save sometime. Oh, huh. I was hearing about this glitch. Nice. Alright. Nice. 57-23.